Hello, boys and girls. I hope that you are enjoying your summer holidays and that you are enjoying our video lessons. Today's episode is going to be about ducks, and the episode is called Martha's Duck Trouble. As you can see, Martha and the family is going to have some trouble with ducks. And what kind of trouble is it? Do you want to find out? So let's get started. And first of all, I'm going to give you new words and phrases, and then I'm going to show you a video. And at the end, I'm going to give you a speaking task. Okay, these are new words. Heal. Вы до этого уже знаете. Heal a wound. На прошлом уроке это было заживлять рану. То есть здесь тоже это будет. Heal, get better. Wing, крылышко. Крылышко, именно крылья, да? Cheer up, подбодрить. И если вы помните, в прошлом уроке было bring so much cheer. Приносить много радости. А здесь у нас cheer up, подбодрить. Например, мне нужно подбодрить маму, because she is a bit sad. I need to cheer up my mom. Дальше. И когда вам немножко грустно или вы не в настроении, вы можете сказать I feel a bit down. Или I am feeling a bit down. И также можно сказать feel low, грустить, feel down or feel glum. Это все синонимы. То есть без разницы. Вы можете сказать I'm feeling low today, I'm feeling down today, or I'm feeling glum. Tickle – щекотать. Например, не щекоти меня, don't tickle me. Или stop tickling. Take care of someone – позаботиться, ухаживать. Например, we're taking care of a duck. Сейчас увидите, скажет Helen. Мы заботимся об этой утке. Feed – кормить. We need to feed him. Нам нужно его покормить. We need to feed him. Feed – неправильный глагол, в прошедшем будет fed. Дальше, не путайте этот глагол со словом feed. Feed – это множественное число от слова foot – стопа, стопы. In a bad mood – в плохом настроении. Если вы в плохом настроении, you can say I'm in a bad mood. If you are feeling better, you can say I'm in a good mood. Act – it's like behave, действовать или вести себя. He's acting very strange. Он ведет себя очень странно. Strangely or strange. Или, например, he's acting as if he wants to beat me. Он так себя ведет, как будто хочет ударить меня. Ну, типа такого. То есть без разницы, какие предложения вы делаете, это будет переводиться как действовать или вести себя. Get worse – ухудшаться. Stay – вообще оставаться где-то, либо останавливаться. Оставаться дома – stay at home. Здесь нам именно нужна фраза stay until – оставаться до какого-то времени. Stay until the school end – оставаться до конца учебного года, да, например. He will stay until his wing is healed. Он останется до тех пор, пока его крылышко заживет. Notice – заметить. Кажется, я уже давала это слово. Notice. Дальше. Fake – притворяться. Если это глагол, и он может быть также, it can be also a noun, it means fake, it means it's not true. Pretend, it's a synonym of fake, it means притворяться, he's faking, he's pretending. Snore, it's like sleep and snore badly, храпеть сильно. Fool can be a noun, it means дурак, да, и так далее. Но если, if it's a verb, it means дурачить. Одурачить кого-то, обмануть, да? Don't fool me, например, можно сказать, as soon as, как только. He will leave as soon as he is healed. Он уйдет, как только он выздоровеет или он заживет. And these are useful phrases. He is healed, он вылечился. It feels achy, он чувствует боль. He feels achy, но здесь будет речь идти об утке, поэтому мы говорим it. Как вы знаете, в английском языке к животным мы употребляем именно it. Не he, she, а it. It feels achy, он чувствует боль. Don't be glum, don't be sad. You will fly as soon as that wing heals. You might know, ты, может быть, знаешь. You might find, ты, может быть, найдешь. Да? Можете использовать вот в таком... Вот этот might означает «может быть». We don't know what to feed him. Мы не знаем, чем его кормить. It's getting worse. What does he want? Часто будете слышать. What does the duck want? Что хочет утка? This is the worst show ever. Это самый худший шоу. How long is he staying here? Как долго он будет здесь оставаться? И, возможно, кто-то из вас здесь заметит, что используемый здесь present continuous относится именно future, future meaning, когда у нас запланировано, то есть как долго он будет здесь оставаться. How long is he staying here? Дальше. It feels like year, как будто год. The duck has taken over our house. Утка захватила наш дом. It's time for Ralph to leave. Пора Ральфу уходить. Когда вы вообще хотите сказать пора, пора спать, пора уйти, пора собираться, всегда начинайте фразу it's time to do something, it's time to leave, it's time to go, it's time to begin. Дальше. He just liked it here. Ему просто тут понравилось. Когда вы хотите сказать мне тут нравится, you can say I like it here. We have to tell him. Мы должны ему рассказать. И когда вы будете читать, начитывать вот эти все слова, I want you to read all the words in English, which is written in English, not only words, but also their sentences, okay? So, for example, you read hill, or you read, for example, cheer up, and then please read the sentence that is following it. We need to cheer him up. And also useful phrases as well. Okay, so now we are going to watch the video. Sometimes I will stop it, but I will try not to stop it too frequently, too often, okay? So because I think that it's not so difficult for you to understand.
Helen! Helen! Helen!
What is it, TD?
There's a duck in your window, inside your house!
Oh, that's Ralph. He's staying here till he heals.
Heals?
Heal means to get better and healthy. He hurt his wing.
Does he have to be alone to heal? Because I've never met a duck.
Whoa! TD wants to meet Ralph.
Ralph is feeling a little down. Maybe TD can cheer him up.
Sure. Hi, Ralph. I'm TD. That stands for talks duck. Quack, 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 quack.
He says he's never heard a worse duck imitation and you don't talk duck at all.
Oh, then TD stands for tickles ducks. Tickle, 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 tickle.
Don't be glum, Ralph. You'll fly again as soon as that wing heals.
The bones in Ralph's wing need to heal before he can fly again.
Poor Ralph.
Is he that sad?
He says he's not feeling low, he's feeling hungry.
What food do ducks eat?
He says he usually eats snails, mealworms, or night crawlers.
So he usually eats snails, mealworms, and night crawlers. Snail, вы знаете, это улитки. Здесь неправильно написано в субтитрах. Mealworms and night crawlers – это все, что это как червяки.
Ugh, there must be something else a duck will eat.
He doesn't know. Who would know what else birds eat?
A parrot's a bird.
So is a vulture.
TD means Ronald's got a parrot, so maybe he'd know what other birds eat.
I'd rather ask a vulture.
Who is it?
It's Helen and Martha. Hi, Ronald. Do you...
Who is it?
Polly, you're late again. When you hear the bell ring, before I open the door, you say, who is it?
It's Helen and Martha.
We're taking care of a little glum duck.
So this is Ronald. Как вы помните, он был в мультике про... Когда Skits старался быть похожим на Monkey. На Малкольма, и он рассказал там такую тупую историю Марте. Марта ему поверила. Помните, Роналд? Поэтому здесь Марта не хотела у него спрашивать. Because he doesn't believe Ronald. Вот. И Марта говорит, и Хелен говорит, we are taking care of a little glum dog.
While his wing mends.
Mends?
Mends?
Mend means to get better, to heal.
But we don't know what to feed him. Since you have a bird, we thought you might know.
Don't go away.
Don't go away!
You'll find the answer in there.
Answer in there!
Thanks, Ronald.
Huh. Maybe Ronald's not so bad after all.
Now you'll finally find out how great birds are and get rid of those dogs!
Get rid of those dogs!
Now you'll finally find out. И наконец-то вы узнаете, how great birds are. Насколько хороши птички. And you get rid of those dogs. И избавитесь наконец от этих собак.
Forget what I just said. He's worse than I thought.
Helen, this duck is in a bad mood. Mood? A person's mood is how they feel, like happy or sad. Ralph is acting like he's in a bad mood, and it's getting worse.
He's not in a bad mood. He's in a hungry duck mood. I found it! Oh, it says ducks like to eat snails, mealworms, and night crawlers.
He said he checked the whole house and he couldn't find any anywhere.
It also says they like vegetable trimmings.
Vegetable trimmings, it's like овощная нарезка.
That sure improved his mood. Now what?
He says I promised him food, a bed, and TV. And now he's in the mood to watch TV. What does he want? ¿Qué quiere? Ralph says this is the worst show ever. He wants to change it.
But this is your favorite show.
I don't want him to feel low while his wingman's... You can change it.
That's what he wants. Mushy duck.
I've got to go home and wash out the garbage cans.
Mushy duck, this is a show that that the duck likes. But TD, he doesn't like this show, so that he said that he must go home and wash out the garbage cans. Garbage, it's like rubbish. Wash out the garbage cans, it means вымыть мусорные баки.
Suddenly I'm in the mood to do my homework.
Suddenly I'm in the mood to do my homework. Внезапно мне захотелось делать домашку. I am in the mood. То есть я в настроении делать домашку.
And I would just love to go and change the baby's diaper.
And I wanted to move something from somewhere to somewhere else.
And the mother said, I need to move something from somewhere to somewhere else. Because they are making excuses. Они делают салта уже совжатр, да? То есть и предлог ищет, чтобы главное не слушать этот Маши Дак.
Okay, I'm watching.
You can't go in. Ralph's in the tub.
I just want to brush my teeth.
He says he's shy.
He said he's shy. Shy, это здесь неправильно написано было. Shy, you know that it means застенчивый.
Heels.
Family meeting to talk about Ralph, who's been living here for 3 weeks now.
It feels like a year.
Martha, that duck has taken over our house. I'm tired of brushing my teeth in the kitchen sink.
I'm tired of brushing my teeth in the kitchen sink. Я устал чистить свои зубы в кухонной раковине. Раковина – это sink.
And he snores so loud, I haven't slept in 3 weeks.
And he controls...
He snores so loud, I haven't slept. Present perfect. Я не спал вот уже 3 недели.
What's the TV?
Watching Mushy Duck puts him in a good mood. But what about our moods? Mom, Dad, and I are glum, down, and low.
I keep humming.
Здесь она использует все три синонима, да? Me, my, I, mom, dad, and I are glum, down, and low. Грустно, грустно и грустно, да? Как будто бы так.
The Mushy Duck song. Look, Hiro, I don't want to hum the Mushy Duck song. I want the Mushy Duck song out of my head.
Shh. So, are we all agreed it's time for Ralph to leave?
Leave? But I promised he could stay until his wing healed.
It must be healed by now. Take him to the lake. When he sees other ducks, maybe he'll fly with them.
Por favor, please, Marta. I want the Mushy Duck song out of my head.
I want this Mushy Duck song out of my head. То есть она этот Mushy Duck song все время подпевает. У нее в мозгу, да, это. И она хочет, чтобы это вылетело с ее головы.
Look, Ralph, ducks!
He doesn't look so glum now. Hey, where's his bandage?
He didn't even notice it fell off. I think that means...
He didn't even notice. Он даже не заметил, it fell off, что он упал. Этот бандаж, bandage, повязка.
He's healed.
Ralph, goodbye! We'll come visit you!
Why are we leaving you? Because you're healed. You don't need the bandage.
Oh no! Too much too soon! He says it feels achy.
Let's play with some blocks, Jakey.
Have a seat, your luck.
Helen! Martha! Why is Ralph back and watching that show?
He says his wing isn't healed. It hurts worse now, so he feels down again.
Are you sure he's not faking?
Faking? What do you mean, faking?
Faking. Притворяется, да?
Faking means pretending. Maybe he's faking that his wing hurts when it really doesn't.
Why would Ralph fake it?
Helen, where are you taking my vegetables?
Ralph said his friends want a snack.
No! I'm sorry! You all go hunt and gather like you're supposed to!
You will go and hunt together. Hunt. Идите, говорит, и hunt, you know, охотитесь. Like you're supposed to, как вы и должны были.
We cannot feed every duck in town.
What?
Mom says we can't.
Martha, you asleep?
I was.
I was asleep too. That means Ralph finally stopped snoring.
Nope, it means he's not here.
Hey, do you hear a video game?
Ralph, where are you?
I guess I left the TV on. Ralph? Ralph? Ralph, what are you doing down here?
Oh, he needed a drink of water and he didn't want to wake us up. How could he need more water already? I guess having friends visit while he heals isn't such a bad thing.
His wing is healed! He can't fly! He was faking it!
Ralph? You're a faker! I saw you fly!
Our house is full of dust!
Ralph?
Yes, he can fly. My glum little duck is just a faker. Ralph?
¿Qué dijo? What did he say?
We made this such a great home, he didn't want to leave. He's not such a bad little guy. He just liked it here.
I
bet Ralph's happy now, flying around with all his duck friends.
Hey, Helen. Is that my bird book? Good. I found this poor, hurt duck, and I'm gonna help him heal. This book will come in handy. Bye!
We have to tell him.
Hey, Ronald! That duck is faking it! He's fooling you!
He's fooling you, то есть он тебя обманывает или дурачит.
Oh yeah, sure. You think he could fool me? Like I'm not smarter than a duck.
I almost feel sorry for Ronald, because that is gonna be some party tonight.
Okay, so this is the end, and now I'm gonna give you your speaking task. And this is your speaking task. The first question is, what is the plot of this episode? Каков сюжет этого эпизода? And here you should give a full answer. So what is going on? What is about? What is this episode about? Okay. So next question, how was the duck acting at home? Как он действовал? Как он вообще себя вел дома? Why did she irritate? Did he, наверное, да? Duck. What did he irritate Helen's mother? Почему он раздражал маму Эллен? What excuses does everyone make up when the duck was watching the mushy duck on TV? Какие excuses — это как салтау или предлог, да? Когда человек делает какие-то... То есть он не хочет делать, и под предлогом чего-то делает что-либо. И какие предлоги придумал каждый, когда утка смотрела Маши Duck on TV. То есть они все сидели, смотрели что-то, потом утка начала смотреть. The duck was beginning to... the duck began to watch the Maushy Duck on TV, and everyone has left. So what did they say before they left? How did they know that the duck was faking? And why was the duck faking? Как они узнали, что duck was faking? И почему? And why was the duck faking? And also, I'm going to give you extra task. You should translate these phrases into English. Не щекоти меня, заботиться о братишке. Некоторые слова вы найдете в предыдущих уроках, поэтому вам нужно посмотреть свои словарики и написать, перевести, а потом отправить по WhatsApp. Залечить рану, ждать до чего-либо, скользкий пол, избавиться от утки, уехать немедленно, получать лечение, придумать историю, временная ситуация. Все эти слова были у вас в прошлых уроках. Okay, so this is the end. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you, goodbye.